To put it kind of experientially, there you are, you're depressed. Can you be mindful of the sense of depression? Can you rest increasingly in a sense of awareness of depression? Right there, to comment, you're starting to disidentify from the depression itself, and you're resting in and identifying increasingly with simply being aware, knowing and letting go, knowing and letting go, and abiding in the knowing, letting go. And it's a warm-hearted knowing. It's helpful to bring in, again, if it doesn't feel burdensome, to the extent it feels kind of natural, a sort of tenderness or warmth. This is where self-compassion comes in as a really useful resource for depressed mood. You're kind of very gently opening to that. You might have a gentle feeling of companions with you in your mindfulness. Your dog is with you. Your cat is with you. You might have internal so-called benefactors who are with you, caring beings. Again, not turning that into a project. The simplest doable level that you can do. So you're rested in that awareness. And then there are the different elements. Then also you can start to deconstruct depression. If depression feels brick-like, congealed, and static, and you're identified with it, that's really a pickle. But if you can step back and look at it, oh, these are the body sensations of depression. There is depression. There is depression. It has causes. It is a presence in awareness. I do not wish it. I would not wish it for others. That said, it is here. Okay, this is what the feeling in the body is like: heaviness, weightiness, fatigue, fogginess, slumping. All right. This is the emotional aspect of depression. Ah, sadness, guilt, worthlessness, dejection. Oh, these are the cognitive elements of depression. We haven't spoken much about that. Cognitive elements are really, really important, including cognitive elements that are catastrophizing or which emphasize a sense of helplessness. Ugh, there's nothing I could do. It's hopeless. I'll never get out of this. Oh, that's another aspect of depression. So there you are witnessing it. You're disengaged from the bleak movie of depression, and you're sitting back 20 rows, hopefully with some friends nearby, watching the movie. That makes an enormous difference in and of itself.